Hi guys, my name is Heather and I'm from Poise Fitness. I'm going to show you a couple of stretching exercises that will help with this week's routine. We're focusing on supersets and body weight exercises, so I'll show you that. I'm going to start with the pigeon pose, which is going to help you stretch your glute as well as your hips. Start on your knees, start with the right side, extend the right leg back, the left leg comes forward into this position. You want to keep your hips parallel with the ground. This is going to stretch your right glute. You want to keep your chest up, and if you can, eventually you want to bring the leg forward, the ankle forward, and stay in this position. You're going to switch your sides. Next exercise, we're going to stretch our triceps as well as our lats. You want to bring the arm overhead. You're going to reach for the middle of the back. Take the opposite arm, pull up on the elbow, and hold this pose. You're going to do that. Couple of seconds, maybe 8 to 10 seconds each side. This is a deficit calf stretch. You want to use an elevated surface. I'm using the top of an exercise bench. You could use a flight of stairs or any elevated surface you might have around. You want to brace yourself, step onto the surface, dip off the back with your heels, and you want to go onto the ball of your foot. So just dip your heels off the back and elevate onto the ball of your foot.